Hi, my name is Kelly Folk, and I'm the founder of Wildcrafted For You, a wildcrafted and organic hair care line. So, in our society, people are looking for more organic and more natural products. We see this in everything from food to skincare. So, I'm going to take it to the next level, and I'm going to take it to hair care. So, what a lot of people don't realize is that even if your shampoo is sulfate-free or paraben-free, there's still other harmful chemicals in there. They just haven't been publicized or researched quite as much. So even in some of the natural hair care lines, there's additional chemicals that aren't publicized on the label. Like in order to be called a natural or even organic hair care line, you only have to meet a certain level of qualifications, which potentially still allows for synthetic ingredients to still be in the line. And also, a lot of these natural hair care lines are kind of a one-size-fits-all thing. And when it comes to natural ingredients, it's not how it works. A lot of different hair types respond differently to different products. So my line, Wildcrafted For You, is going to be very personalized. All your products are made for you. You tell us what your hair type is, and you tell us what your hair goals are, like strengthening, conditioning. And we will formulate a product especially for you. Now, this does lend to scaling, because in the end there will only be a certain amount of combinations if I intend to go big route later. But also, my product will be very transparent, and there will be only a few ingredients on every label, and every single ingredient, no matter how small a percentage it is, will be on the label. So, and when I eventually have a website, I'm going to list every single ingredient on the description, not just what the key ingredients are, because the key ingredients aren't all the ingredients, and you need to know where all of them are. So I am qualified to do this because I've actually been making my own hair care products, shampoo, conditioner, masks, etc., for over 4 years, and I still have hair, it still looks good. So and to get my idea started, I'm going to need the funds for the initial materials, marketing, to design a logo, and to design a website. I'm also going to need these funds to be registered as a legal entity. And that's all for today. Thank you very much for listening, and hope to talk to you soon.